Hey there guys, this is FlashFlame00 here with Let's Play Naruto Ninja Council. Or should I say, Let's Play Sasuke Ninja Council. Because, as you see, we already finished the game, but there's more to this game than there is. And you have to beat the game with both characters to unlock a new item, which you'll figure out soon enough. So anyway, here we are at the Seaside Bridge. You ready, Sasuke? It's pretty much the same thing. Only you're using Sasuke and he has different jutsu, and some of the dialogue is different since, well, you're using another character. Quit wasting your time with me and go practice your jutsu. Wow, Sasuke, how cold can you be? Let's get started. Okay, so over here, I'm not gonna even bother going or even bother collecting any leaf symbols and even touch the book since I already know what to do. And as you see, I collected all the leaf symbols already, so there's no need to actually just go through that pain. Let me show you some of Sasuke's jutsu. Sasuke is more of a physical attacker, and he's more of a steady type. So even if you fail your jutsu or get in the red, well, it still goes by, but it doesn't have as much power as the one it did before. Already here at the boss. See, watch this. Not that many shurikens this time. Let me show you something different. Phoenix Flower Jutsu. A really strong jutsu that will be really, really useful soon, especially when you're facing bosses and you need to attack them. Sasuke, I'm fine. I'm glad you find me. Let me restore your life. Yeah, we know. It's not fair that Sasuke gets a full chakra meter and full health at the same time. For Naruto, well, all he gets is the full bar, so here we are at the boss already. It's pretty simple, really. Easiest boss of the ball, just aim for a Bisu. You can't kill him automatically, because you need a sexy jutsu, which Naruto has. So you're going to have to be patient in this fight. Sexy jutsu. Konohamaru. That's one of his main jutsus. It's actually a huge disadvantage for a Bisu, because when he sees a sexy jutsu, he'll just come down there, dazed for a second or two, and that's your chance to attack him. Fireball jutsu. Even if it fails, it still hits. Yeah, well, if only he was closer by, then the fireballs would have actually got him. I mean, notice how Sasuke always has his Sharingan on whenever you hit the yellow. Anyway, I'm gonna be talking about my plans for this video. I'm going to be fast-forwarding the stage, or the other stages, because this one I'm just going through to explain everything about Sasuke and everything. But for the next few stages where I'm going to be going by, I'm going to be fast-forwarding the video and adding some music to it, since, you know, you don't want to see me go through it again, and it's a waste of time, really. Just putting in the videos and putting in parts. So here's our first boss that we already finished. I guess that's the first boss already, guys, and I'm going to be fast forwarding now, and this song is Naruto second opening, so I'll see you guys in the So we're back now. And this is Ino. I won't hold back, Sasuke. Not even against you. Whatever. I'll kill you anyway. It doesn't matter who. Whoever stands in Sasuke's way dies. This is pretty much a boss fight, as you can see. And I'm going to be putting commentary in the video with... And I'm going to be putting the video at normal speed now. Since these boss fights are special and they have different dialogues that you see. Like before, Ino said that Naruto is an idiot and he could never defeat her, but in this one, she says she won't hold back against Sasuke. Yeah, jeez. Good luck, Sasuke. Good luck against the rest. Alright, so let's fast forward again, guys. Here we go. Oh yeah, one more thing. I'm not fast forwarding the world map, so yeah, and see you guys. Yeah. I just want to make a little stop over here because Haruka senses over here and you want to see what he says when you don't use a sexy jutsu on him. Here it is, time to face Choji. Fatso, I'm not fat, I'm just a little chubby. This kid's funny. Anyway, he's really, really slow. So I'm just gonna keep spamming him with kunai. Like, watch out for that. Ooh. He actually jumps this time. Okay, let's beat up this fat kid. He's clearly not chubby, let's just say that. Oh crap, am I gonna make it? Ooh, not in time. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try killing this fat boy. Fat boy. Multiple shurikens. I think this will end it. Okay, that'll end it. And he's done for. I'm so hungry. No matter how much you look at this guy, he's still hard. Make sure you watch out for his shallow possession jutsu. He keeps hesitating whether to attack or not because he's the laziest ninja ever. Watch out for that shallow possession. What's more is that he throws kunai at you, so you have to adjust your distance from him carefully and use a proper jutsu. I'm gonna hold down B for a second there because I gain invincibility whenever I hold down B. Explode jutsu. He doesn't even want to walk. Look at him, he's hesitating. He's hesitating whether or not to move or not. Shell possession. Anyway, I'm gonna have to put an end to this fight already. This fight's over. Okay, just kick this kid's face and that's it. Okay, so that pretty much ends the first part of Let's Play Sasuke Ninja Council, and I'll see you guys next time for part 2.